In this class, you will learn reactive dye painting and make a project of your own choice, such as a hand-painted tote bag. You will also learn the different chemical ingredients, time restraints, direct painting method for cellulose fabrics, such as cotton, when using this reactive dye. So let's jump into the class and begin.